Did you know? The platypus is the only mammal that does not have nipples. Instead, female platypuses secrete milk from specialized glands in their skin, which is then released through pores in the skin onto their fur. The young platypuses then lick the milk from their mother's fur. This unique method of lactation is an adaptation to the platypus's semi-aquatic lifestyle, as it allows the female to nurse her young without exposing them to the water.